hopefully a little bit more uplifting than the rest of my set. This next poem is based on something that I was actually asked I think I was like outside a club once, and so this is kind of my belated sort of response to that. It's called The Cut. If I cut it off again, and you ask me if I'm a lesbian, maybe I'll say yes this time. Or maybe I'll say I like the best of both Hovis loaf, or maybe I'll tell you the length of my hair does not correspond to how many men I've slept with, how many women I've dreamt about does not correspond to the shape of bodies dancing in my mind as I touch myself in a way you never will.